Actress Priyanka Chopra on Tuesday met Prime Minister Narendra Modi in between his packed schedule in Berlin, terming it such a lovely coincidence. Priyanka, who has been making India proud in Hollywood, tweeted, "Thank you for taking the time to meet me this morning, Narendra Modi sir. Such a lovely coincidence to be in Berlin at the same time." She even shared a glimpse from her meeting with Modi on Twitter as well as Instagram. The actress, who is known for acting skills as well as supporting social and humanitarian causes, is seen in a white dress with a floral print during the meeting. Modi, who is on a two-day visit to Germany, arrived in Berlin on Monday on the first leg of a six-day, four-nation tour of Europe. From Germany, Modi will travel to Spain, Russia and France. Meanwhile, Priyanka, whose Hollywood debut film Baywatch opened internationally to mixed reviews, is enjoying a break in Berlin. Baywatch, also starring Dwayne Johnson and Zac Efron, is slated to release in India on June 2nd.